guys. 2020 training season is started and I'm at the TSMU Extreme Arena, only underground motocross track in the world. This is my second ride this year and let's go check it out.
Was a good training today, and I was struggling a bit those tight corners, but I think I made some progress on them also. as you saw, I was sizing up that bigger double all day, but end of the day, I finally committed and made it. Of course, I cased it once pretty good, so check that one out and yeah. See you next time. Thanks.